started realizing that most rock musicians didn't know anything about music. I figured if they could do it, reach all those people and sell all those records without really knowing what they were doing, then I could do it too, only better.
Miles asked to see me, and it was a very, very tense meeting. And he said these fucking long-haired white kids were stealing his music, his riffs. He was irate and asked to be released from the label. I said, look, I can get you dates.